Researchers at a U.S. Department of Agriculture facility in New Orleans are studying peanut allergies and their seeming rate of increase.
Food allergies as a whole and peanut allergies are increasing. That means the rate of development of the allergy has increased. We don't really know why that's happening.
Scientists at USDA's Agriculture Research Service Southern Regional Research Center study the effect of processing on peanuts and how that might change their allergenic properties.
Our original study showed that peanuts, when they're roasted, are much more allergenic or react at a higher level with the immune system than the peanuts that are raw. We roast peanuts to different degrees and we isolate and purify the allergens from the peanut and then compare the structures and modifications on the surface of the protein with each other when they've been processed at different levels. And we extract all the proteins. And from that, we go through different steps to purify the actual allergens. And then we can look at the structure.
Researchers recreate a human digestive system to see how changing the structure of peanuts affects digestibility and therefore allergenicity.
Maybe we can get a peanut variety that actually has significantly reduced levels of the allergen.
Scientists hope to enable people with peanut allergies to tolerate accidental consumption with a reduction in reaction severity. An allergic reaction to peanuts can range from a minor irritation to a life-threatening situation. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.